Well, here we are in Kyoto, after a fairly uneventful run down the freeway from Hamamatsu. Tomorrow we're going to somewhere called Kurashiki. I've never been there before, so it promises to be an interesting trip. Meantime, time to get some rest in this traditional Japanese ryokan.